a lot of innuendos in that book. Really? Really? What was it called? Argonian some- this one. To the Arano family, when I showed up on your doorstep in Morrowind that day, I expected to be thrown back into the street and cast aside like some sort of vermin. Instead, you offered me into the warmth and safety of your home. For that, I will be eternally grateful. Please accept this rare folio edition of my work as a sign of appreciation for your kindness. Cassius Curio. Act 4, Scene 3 continued. Lifts her tail. Certainly not, kind sir. I am here but to clean your chambers. Oh no, it's gonna be one of those stories. Prantius Colto. Is that all you have come here for, little one? My chambers. Lifts her tail. I have no idea what is it that you imply, master. I am but a poor Argonian maid. So you are my dumpling, and a good one at that. Such strong legs and shapely tail.
Oh my god.
You embarrass me, sir. Fear not, you are safe here. With me. I must finish my cleaning, sir. The mistress will have my head if I do not. Cleaning, huh? I have something for you. Right here. Why do you guys incentivate me? I have something for you. Here, polish my spear! Oh, my God. But it's huge! It could take me all night! Plenty of time, my sweet. Plenty of time! Okay. End of Act 4, Scene 3. Act 7, Scene 2, continued. My goodness, that's quite a loaf. But however shall it fit my oven? This loaf isn't ready for baking, my sweet. It has yet to run. If only we could hurry that along. How would I accomplish such a task? This is ridiculous. Oh, my foolish little Argonian maid. You must use your... You wish me to knead a loaf? Here? Of course. But what if the mistress catches me? Your loaf was meant to satisfy her appetite. Don't fret, my delicate flower. I'll satisfy the mistress's cravings later. Okay, this guy has to... Is too much of himself. That's just too much. It's like, two at the same time? No. Okay? It's just too much. Very well. But I'm afraid my oven isn't hot enough. It could take hours. Plenty of time, my sweet. Plenty of time. End of Act 7, Scene 2. There's no more! Okay, well. This was fun. I hope you guys have enjoyed. I have enjoyed quite a lot. Yes, I was not expecting that.